Good afternoon, students. We are going to be doing a health screening today. It won't take long and will be relatively painless, but we need to see if any students are showing symptoms. In a moment, I'm going to show you a suggestive picture, and then I'm going to ask you a question about the picture. All right, ready? Here we go.
Woo-hoo! Jesus, dude.
Holy moly, what's that between the lady's legs? It's all bushy.
Please just study the picture the best you can, students. I'll then ask you a question which you'll answer on the paper provided.
I never seen that part of a lady. Do they all got a head like that? Do they?
Okay, very good. Now, what color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand? Write down your answer, please. What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand?
Did you see the bush on that lady? What the heck was that?
Very good. Turn your answers over, please.
Gee whiz, it was like almost up to her belly button.
All right, now, who answered that the handkerchief was yellow? Very good. Very good indeed. Now I'd like to see who answered what handkerchief. Aha. You three boys, please come with me.
I didn't see a handkerchief. Did you see a handkerchief, Kenny?
No, I didn't see a handkerchief.